Addition, counting forward. Addition is nothing but counting the numbers forward. Look at the following example. Add these numbers. How many eggs have been laid altogether? 5 eggs added with 3 more eggs gives us 8 eggs. Hence, there are 8 eggs in total.